using rose shell drench for my flowers. So I'm using 2 tablespoons of this per 1 gallon of water. Should last you about 6 weeks.